Life can be extremely difficult for families with infants in the neonatal intensive care unit. Often parents of sick children live far away from the hospital and can't be with their baby as often as they would like. After watching families struggle with these challenges at Timpanogos Regional Hospital, NICU nurses came up with an idea to use iPads or smartphones as a way for parents to check on their infants whenever they couldn't be at the hospital. The mom-to-baby proposal has evolved into the NICVIEW webcam system, and now each of the 24 isolettes in the NICU features the ability for parents to check on their little ones 24/7. To ensure patient safety and privacy, the small webcam transmits live stream video of the baby through a private and secure system. Hospital staff members provide unique usernames and passwords to the infant's mother and father exclusively. In turn, the parents may share access with family members near and far. The NICU staff and many others at Timpanogos Regional Hospital are excited to continue connecting families with their hospitalized infants well into the future.